Welcome back to LSPDFR. We just wrapped up doing an LSPD patrol. We're going to jump over to a metro patrol now. So we stay in the metro area. See what we can get into. Use charger. That's gonna be our first stop.
Crap.
Metro does use red and blue. Well, LAPD uses blue.
Target vehicle license plate.
Delivery.
41 Frank William George 130. A possible stolen vehicle. Approach with caution.
Get a local unit out here.
Assistance required in Mission Row.
Copy that. We're in the vicinity.
Good evening, sir. Officer Blue with the LSPD
some
Metro.
Fire coming up.
You want to stop you, D?
Let's see some ID, huh?
We'll get you life registration proof insurance. Alright, so we stopped you because the vehicle's come back stolen. You know anything about that? No? Alright, let's sit tight. Alright, so the vehicle's coming back as stolen. All right, sir, go ahead and step out of the vehicle.
Wait! These animals are fucking crazy.
All right, follow me over here. At this time, I'm going to be punching a ref driving a stolen vehicle.
Not your lucky day, pal!
Some cash, the pocket camera.
Holy moly!
We have a in downtown Vinewood.
A mallet, baseball bat on the driver's side, nothing on the passenger side of trunk, flashlight.
Flatbed, assistance required in Mission Row.
So he's going in possession of a stolen vehicle.
Citizens reporting an 11351 in Mission Row.
We'll go ahead and get him picked up.
Assistance required in Mission Row.
Thank you.
Let's see what we can get into down here in the metro area.
Assistance needed on Palomino Freeway.
Charlie 4, roger that. We'll look for those maggots.
We've got a 415 in Rancho, respond code 2. We've got an 11351 in, Pillbox Hill.
The officer not responding. So that was actually an officer impersonation call. They're running.
We have units requesting helicopter support over Pillbox Hill. Assistance needed in Pillbox Hill.
They in a prayer, they ain't gonna get nowhere.
Code 3.
Cops trying to escape on foot.
Air support is on its way.
He can't go nowhere.
Boy, him. Suspect vehicle is heading east.
No SPD. You
dispatch, perfect sight.
LAPD has to stay in this area because of the helicopter. If you remove them, the helicopter won't spawn.
Oh, shit!
So they have to stay in the area.
Thank you.
fix my car. What are you running for, man? You wasn't gonna get nowhere in the Prius. He's gonna be going in for at least running from us. Police radio, scanner, handcuffs, a parking ticket, cigarette on the driver's side, nothing in the front side, nothing in the trunk. Tow truck out here to pick it up.
Flatbed, assistance required in Textile City.
We don't actually have a call, a charge from police impersonation. So right now we're just gonna have to get him with, he's already been charged one time with a felony for murder. Right now we're gonna have to kinda get him for running from us.
Required in Textile City. 10-4. We have a in Rancho.
Alright, so we're waiting on, okay, they just come picked it up. Alright, we'll see what else we can get into.
We've got in Little Soul, respond code 2.
we'll see what else we can get into.
Citizens report a possible 211 at Bob Mullet's salon. Respond code 3.
We got a part of a suspicious vehicle. I'm gonna head over and see what's going on with that. We're on a code 2 response to it. Maybe on the top level. I feel like it may be on the top level. Nothing's right here. It's in the tunnel. It's all busted out. We'll run the plate on it.
Target vehicle license plate 0B Victor
stolen.
Nora Victor 754. A traffic violation. A possible stolen vehicle. Approach with caution.
Some XX-rated pictures, some cans of spray paint, two pictures showering two women. I ain't gonna say that on YouTube. A duffel bag filled with money. On the passenger side with a taser, a trunk, nothing interest.
Flatbed. Assistance required in Pillbox Hill.
We're on a flatbed, come by and pick it up. To end the call.
10-4.
Jesus!
Alright. They're gonna come by and pick it up.
What the fuck?
Alright, charger sounds so good in that tunnel.
Dispatch. dispatched to all SWAT units. We have a person with a firearm in terminal. Units respond code 3.
So we may not keep these cars in for Metro. I've got another car back that I may put in. It may have to use the same texture as what I'm using for LSPD, but we have to. It's a little bit better car pack, I think, than this. But we'll see how it goes. I do like the light pattern better on these cars.
All units, we've got shots fired at an officer in Davis, code 99. All units respond.
That's not our jurisdiction.
We've got Mission Row.
All right, so we got a reports of someone trespassing at the police station. We're real close. We're just going to kind of go to this light. Police property. Go on the sidewalk. You are free to record, but this is police property. Leave alone. My last warning. You are trespassing. I will arrest you for trespassing.
Attention all units.
Alright. That's it. Let's see what else we can get into. Doing some Metro.
Citizens reporting an 11351. Units respond code 3. All units, we've got an 11351 in Strawberry. Attention all units, a serious MVA in East Vinewood. Respond code 3.
Thank you. We had to kind of cover our own jurisdiction.
We have a disturbance in Burton.
Strawberry.
Attention all units. A pedestrian struck by a vehicle on Del Perro Freeway. Respond code 3. Dispatch to all SWAT unit. We have a person with a firearm in Vinewood Hills.
We're not getting too many call-outs right now. Since we're not doing too many call-outs, we just kind of look for traffic problems. Actually, we shouldn't have that on. People don't have it, so we're going to turn it off.
Citizens reporting a possible 480 in Pillbox Hill. Units respond code 3.
Reportable accident going on right now. Right here. Alright, let's get EMS out here.
Ambulance. Assistance required in Pillbox Hill.
Jesus Christ! Alright, he missed the rock. We'll run the white.
Target vehicle license plate, 60 boy, William George 593. Target is 10-4.
Wow, this is a tough one.
Target vehicle license plate. 60 boy, William George 593. Target is 10-4.
That was unbelievable.
Let me see if we can talk to him. What happened? I don't have to talk to you. Car.
Get fucked.
You bastard.
He's running. The game is not registering that he's running. On the ground.
Don't make me use this.
Oh, he died.
Ambulance. Assistance required in Pillbox Hill.
Okay, where's my car? We're going, we're getting up here. Go and get these toads.
Flatbed, assistance required in Pillbox Hill. Assistance required in Pillbox Hill.
10-4. Assistance required in Pillbox Hill. Holy hell!
Alright, corner's in route for this guy. I'm gonna hand check on the other one. It disappeared anyways. Alright guys, I'm going to go ahead and wrap it up doing some Metro using the 14 charger. Thank you for watching. Thank you everyone who has been supporting Sean. It means a lot to have Sean grow. We'll see you in the next video or stream.